you know, I'm passionate about what I do. It's not a job because I love what I do. So just like golf, if you love to play golf for a living, it's not really a job. If you get upset because you got to go do this or you got to do that, or then you know, it's, you know, all these positions are jobs. So I mean, does everyone love their job all the time? No, but I love my job all the time. Actually, I get to drive this $2 million trailer around the country, meet great people, eat the best food in the world. So how can I not like this job? And my favorite things are the educational. Everyone can do like little funny videos, but to me, it's more of educating the people that are watching them. They don't have this tour van when they go buy a golf club. So I like to educate the people on exactly what to look for when they go into a store to buy it, how to adjust what they buy to make it work. So that's my number one thing. I want to give them good content that educates them to be a better golfer. Believe it or not, some of the tournaments are very close. So I only drive about 40,000 miles a year, which for a trucker, you know, that's like 2 months work for a trucker. They drive over 100,000. So, you know, we do 4 on the West Coast, we do 4 in Florida, and there's only 3 or 4 trips where I actually have to drive back and forth. So, you know, I'm almost embarrassed that when truckers ask me what I do and how many miles, I'm almost embarrassed to say 35,000, because like, you're not a trucker. You know, Tiger comes in here at the photo shoots and stuff like that. He's very quiet. So one story was when we just signed Wolf, we were at the photo shoot, and I'm not sure if Wolf had ever met Tiger, but Wolf had noticed Tiger was out there imitating his swing. So it was great. You know, Wolf walked in and goes, you know, you copied my idea out there, you know, kind of what's going on. And it was a great little connection for about 30 minutes. So it was really fun to see that, just them being in their natural state. You know, I really don't play the PlayStation that much anymore, but I don't want to tell, I mean, the players would be upset if I told them that I beat them. So of course, when we signed Rory, he gave us one of these and he actually autographed it to myself. So my guys told him to do that. They thought it would be funny. So thanks, Rory, for my signed copy of your golf game. I'm building everyone clubs, fathers, mothers, brothers, sisters. So it's just incredible that we have such a good team here at TaylorMade this year. I started growing a beard before COVID hit. And then living in California, you know, we've been shut down for a while, so they're not even allowed to cut facial hair. So that was kind of my excuse to say, you know what, I'm just gonna let it go for a little bit. So now it's become almost a trademark now. Now I can't shave it off. But yeah, you got the beard wash, you got the beard oil, you got the beard butter, you gotta get the special comb. So it's literally, I know what women go through now with all that stuff.